on the center at a trot here, and we'll get them all introduced. We're going to go on over now to first exhibitor going to be coming in. Let's go to Olivia Tordoff with Two Blazing Cool. This is by Blazing Hot out of Cool Crimson Lady here. We are on the first go coming in here. Up next is going to be back number 2970. This is going to be Afraid in the Dark 2, 2012 gelding here. This is shown by Adeline Friesian from Sutton, Nebraska. We'll then go to 1685 here in the center of the arena. This is going to be About a Dance. This is Madison Nierstein here from Mill Valley, California. This is by Hubba Hubba Hunting. Out of These Irons Are Dancing. And then we'll head on over to 1418. This is going to be Alexa Frankel here from Orland Park, Illinois. We are on BMQ, Almost Illegal. Then we'll go to our fifth exhibitor coming in. This is going to be 1063. Let's go to Tally Terlizzi here. And I'll Be Blue, the 2016 gelding. My Allocate Your Assets on Making the Boys Blue. And then we'll head on over to 2864. This is going to be Alexis Rommel here out of Edmond, Oklahoma with You Could Be Next, the 2014 Stallion. And You Could Be Next. Well, then going over to 3418, this is Kayla Boondine here and Vin Diesel. It is by Diesel Only out of Thumbing Up a Ride. We'll then head on over to 3414. This is going to be Zippin' Hot Harley, and shown by Morgan Kuntz from Larwell, Indiana. It is by Hot Rod and Zippo out of Larwell, Indiana. And then in the middle here, this is 2032 coming in hot. Is How's That For Ya? And Sarah Nimigan here from Xenia, Ohio. By Hot and Blazing out of Queen of the Blues. And then that'll take us on over to 2455. Let's go to Shelby Bratcliffe with Willie Has Potential. The 2009 gelding by Good I Will Be out of Potential 2. And then this'll take us on into our next exhibitor coming in at a trot. This is gonna be 1866. Talk Southern to Me. This is shown in Alessandra Earl from Chino Hills, California. My It's a Southern Thing out of Sleepy Pleasures. Let's go on over to 1372. This is Alfulia. Let's go to Haley Hartman. This is my Allocate Your Assets out of Just Have to Luke. Well, then go on over to 1628 now. This is I'm Simply Southern. Let's go to Angela Fox from Frisco, Texas. This is my It's a Southern Thing out of Absolutely Arrogant. Which will move us on over to 2762, Hot and Designer. Written by Hillary Hoffman, owned by Howard Hoffman. This is by Hot and Blazing, out of Designed I Am. And then rounding out our field of 15 exhibitors here in our Level 3 Amateur Hunter Under Saddle Finals is One Owl of an Amen and Stephanie Smith here. This is by Allocate Your Assets, out of Sienna Sky. This is back number 2,000, rounding out our field of 15 exhibitors. All right, exhibitors, with your right shoulder to the rail, please walk. Please walk. Exhibitors, please trot. Please trot. Exhibitors, please canter. Please canter. Exhibitors, please walk. Please walk. Exhibitors, please reverse and walk. Reverse and walk, please. Exhibitors, please canter. Please canter. Exhibitors, please trot. Please trot. Exhibitors, please walk. Please walk. All right, exhibitors, under the direction of your ring stewards, please line up in the center of the arena. Thank you. All right, exhibitors, you guys are excused to the rail. Thank you. All right, so we are going to be heading into our awards for our Amateur Hunter Under Saddle Finals here. Before we do, let's look up at the video board while we give a big thank you to our sponsors, Farnham and Mechanic. Well, a big thank you to our sponsors here. Now, each year we do like to recognize our top year-end high point winners for their hard work, determination, and dedication to the American Quarter Horse. Now, again, our year-end high point winners, they are going to be receiving a specially designed AQHA trophy and belt buckle. So join me and congratulate to our 2019 Amateur Hunter Under Saddle High Point winner. Congratulations to Deanna Bailey. And Made for Money is going to be our year-end Amateur Hunter Under Saddle winner. Again, you're going to be winning your specially designed AQHA trophy and belt buckle. Congratulations to you, Deanna Bailey, and Made for Money. All right, well, we are going to be going into our awards here in the arena. Now, again, a big thank you to Sandra Morgan and Steve Stevens here with Mechanic. We appreciate you very much for presenting our awards here inside the arena. So we're going to go on over to our first finalist. First finalist in the class, we're going to go to 2970. This is Afraid in the Dark 2. Adeline Frisian from Sutton, Nebraska is going to be our first finalist in our Level 3 Amateur Hunter Under Saddle. Moving into our next finalist in the class, let's go to back number 2000. One Owl of an Amen, and Stephanie Smith is going to be our next finalist here out of Uniontown, Pennsylvania. Congratulations to back number 2000. This will take us on into our next finalist in the class. It's going to go to 2762, Hot and Designer, shown by Hillary Hoffman. is going to be our next finalist here from Lexington, Ohio. Congratulations. Next, we'll go to you, Mac number 1063, Al B. Blue. Tally Terlizzi is going to be our next finalist here in our class. We'll head into our next finalist in the class. This is going to go to Mac number 2864. You could be next. Shown by Alexis Rommel here is going to be our next finalist here in our class. Let's go on over to 10th place here. 10th place, you're going to be getting a check for $355 along with your ribbon and patch is going to 1418 BMQ Almost Illegal. And Alexa Frenkel is going to be our 10th place winner here in our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle. Which will take us on into 9th place here. 9th place, that's going to go to back number 3418, Vin Diesel. Shown by Caleb Boudin here, going to be our 9th place winner. You're going to get $444 here. Congratulations, Vin Diesel. This horse is Vin Diesel only on a thumb and up a rod. Again, our 9th place winner here in our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle. Which will take us into 8th place now. 8th is going to go to back number 3414, Zippin' Hot Harley with Morgan Kuntz. He's going to be our 8th place winner here in the class. You're going to be getting your ribbon, Tend to Equine product along with your patch, and $533. Congratulations, Morgan. Seventh place is going to go to back number 1685, About a Dance, thrown by Madison Nierstein. Here is our seventh place winner. Going to get $622 along with your prizes. Congratulations to you, Madison. This will take us on over to 6th place. 6th in the class is going to go to back number 2455. Willie Has Potential. Shelby Ratcliffe is going to be our 6th place winner here. Going to be getting a check for $711 here. It is Bond Good I Will Be on a Potential 2. This is our 6th place winner. We'll go on over to 5th place now. 5th, you're going to get a check for $800. Going to go to 1372. Al Fulia, Haley Hartman is going to be 5th place here in our class. His horse is by Allocate Your Assets out of Just Half the Look. We'll go to fourth place now. Fourth is going to go to back number 1866. Talk Southern to Me, shown by Alessandra Earle, is going to be our fourth place winner here. Also third in the NSBA as well. You're going to be getting your great prizes along with $978. Good work for you. And Talk Southern to Me. Let's go on over to our bronze champion now. Bronze is going to be getting your bronze trophy along with your bronze world champion patch and ribbon. And $1,244. Bronze is going to go to 1119. Two blazing cool. Olivia Tordoff is going to be our bronze champion. Here, you're also going to be taking third place in the jackpot, which pays another $421 as well. The two blazing cool is going to be our bronze champion, which is Bomb Blazing Hot out of Cool Crimson Lady. And now we're going to be crowning our world our reserve world champion here in our amateur hunter under saddle. Your reserve champion is getting your silver globe along with your great prizes, a check for $1,422. Reserve is going to $2,032. How's that for you? And Sarah Nimigan is going to be our reserve world champion here in our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle. Also second in the NSBA and second in the Southern Belle as well. And second in the jackpot, you're going to be getting an additional $631 on top of your $1,400. Congratulations to you. How's that for ya? Well, now it is time to crown our world champion in our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle. You're going to be getting the Golden Globe, your world champion buckle and patch, neck wreath, neutrino feed. How about a hand for $1,628? I'm Simply Southern, and Angela Fox is going to be our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle champion. Again, this horse is by It's a Southern Thing out of Absolutely. Aerologist and going to be our world champion, Angela Fox from Frisco, Texas. You're going to be winning $1,778 along with first in the jackpot, which pays another $1,000. First in the NSBA and first in the Southern Belle. Congratulations to Angela Fox and I'm Simply Southern. All right, well, how about a victory lap here inside of the arena for your champion in our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle, Angela Fox, and I'm Simply Southern winning it all right here. Well, again, congratulations to I'm Simply Southern, Angela Fox, out of Frisco, Texas, winning us here in the arena. Well, again, that's going to be the end of our level 3 amateur hunter under saddle. Again, congratulations, Angela Fox, and I'm Simply Southern.